The new Daredevil workout, you can do it in your front yard, and it's moving indoors to gyms all across the country. ABC's Lindsay Janis shows us the new trend.
We've seen James Bond do it, and Jason Bourne too. Even the guys from The Office have spoofed it.
Parkour!
Parkour is the daring discipline born on the streets of Paris that makes a playground out of the urban jungle. Whether climbing, swinging, vaulting, or rolling, it's an art form, an expression of freedom and creativity. But it's now moving from the outdoors inside to gyms with padded walls, bringing a unique and intense new workout to the masses, from New Jersey to Colorado to California. Here at Brooklyn's Beast Gym, trainers say the parkour moves should be combined into a continuous movement.
How do you feel about something with such rebellious roots becoming commercialized?
I think it's great, honestly, because it's spreading the movement.
At its highest level, they say parkour is like running 5 miles and climbing a mountain. But how realistic is this activity for the rest of us?
This is where I sign my life away.
I gave it a try. Mostly unsuccessfully. For kids, it's second nature.
Sort of reminds me of Spider-Man climbing up a building.
This version of parkour gives us all the chance to bring out our inner action hero. Lindsay Janis, ABC News, Brooklyn, New York.